Phil from Whitechapel, and you're watching Rock Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. It looks like the new year is starting out with a bang. Lots of news coming at ya. Well, Anthrax is currently in a Los Angeles studio recording their new album with Jay Rustin. Video of drummer Charlie Benante tracking has been released. The new Anthrax album should be out later in 2015. Check out the link in the description. The bands have been announced for the Monster Energy Carolina Rebellion, which takes place May 2nd and 3rd, 2015 at Rock City Campgrounds at Charlotte Motor Speedway, North Carolina. Bands to appear include Slipknot, Korn, Godsmack, Marilyn Manson, Slayer, Rise Against, Breaking Benjamin, and many more. Check out the official website for all the bands. And Hate Eternal have released a recent statement stating, putting the finishing touches on the mix for the new Hate Eternal album. So stay tuned for any new updates on that. You can check out video of drummer Chasen rehearsing in the fall for the album. The link is in the description. Las Vegas Top Picks released video of the audition for Vince Neil's Las Vegas Outlaws Arena Football League Posse Cheerleader Squad. You can check out the video in the links in the description. Vince has stated he will have the sexiest squad in the league. And Dream Theater guitarist John Petrucci was on stage with the Judas Priest cover band Judas Priestess in New York City December the 6th at Club Revolution in Amityville. John contributed to the song Beyond the Realms of Death. You can check out video in the link in the description. And ex-Stone Temple Pilots vocalist Scott Weiland and his band The Wildabouts will release their new album on March the 31st. It's titled Blaster. Check out the artwork in the link in the description. And finally, video of Alice Cooper's annual New Year's Eve bash benefiting the Maui Food Bank can be seen in the links in the description. There's a couple videos. Guests included Steven Tyler and Nuno Betancourt, among others. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.